Hello, welcome to Easy Classes. Guys, if you can't type in the search bar or unable to use your keyboard to search on your Windows 10, then this is the right video for you. Guys, this is the quick and simple tutorial. Let me show you how to fix the search bar not typing or working. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to fix your Windows PC issues. Let's jump to the tutorial. First, we have to open the Run window. To open that, hit the Windows plus R button on your keyboard. Then you have to type C colon backward slash Windows backward slash system 32. Also, I have copied this command in the video description. Hit enter. Now we have opened a system 32 window. Here we have to find ctfmon. To find that, go to the search icon here, type ctfmon, or else if you can't search, just scroll down to the end and find ctfmon. Guys, the ctfmon application I have found. Just right click on that, then select create shortcut. Here you have to say yes. It will create a shortcut on your desktop. Let me close the window. Here you can find. So once you created the shortcut, again we have to open the run window. To open that, click Windows plus R buttons, and this time you have to type shell colon common space startup. Hit enter. You can find the program startup window we have opened. Here we have to add the shortcut, and once you add it and restart your system, and every time it will restart the search functionality on your system. Go to the desktop now and find the ctfmon shortcut. Right click on that, then copy and open the window. Right click, then paste. Say continue. Guys, we have copied the shortcut in this folder, the programs and startup folder. I will close the window, and most importantly, you have to restart your system in order to work this. And find the can type in the search bar Windows 10 will be solved. Now you can use your Windows search bar. So that's it guys, this was the quick and simple tutorial for you. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.